All right, morning from Big Flats. It's okay night. I wish I had my inflatable mattress. It's just a foam pad. Missed the mattress. Now the sleeping bag did really good. It's rated for 30 degrees. I think it got down to 41, but it was pretty decently warm. The tent, a little condensation, but you know, it's a single wall tent, so it's gonna be. So let's go make some breakfast. Well, the reason why we came out here was do our hike. Here's the map in the Olympic National Park, kind of where we are yesterday near Forks, and then the trail. As you can see, the trail started outside the national park, about a quarter mile in, and then we hit our Big Flats campground. All right, let's head out and finish the rest of the trail. As you can see, it is definitely a rainforest situation here. It is really lush and green. Not too bad ups and downs. I think it was only about 240 feet of elevation change, so pretty flat trail. Most of the trail is under the canopy, but every once in a while, you step out into the sunlight. As we get further down the trail, we come close to the river a couple of times, and also we get some great views of the nearby mountains. Mm-hmm. This is a well-maintained trail, I have to say. There were some really big trees that had come down in the past, and the Forest Service came in there and cleared them out. If you're a lover of big trees, this is the trail for you. There are ancient big leaf maples and grove after grove of giant Sitka spruces.
All right, we made it. Whew, long trail. Not too bad though. Pretty casual flat. Towards the end, there's a lot of little rocks and stuff to navigate, but Really pretty out here. Beautiful. Saw a couple of people, a couple of dogs. So there are people out in the trail. All right. Well, thanks for stopping by and going with me on the trip. Like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.